Christmas tree at the Christmas party hop. Mistletoe hung where you can see every couple tries to stop. Rocking around the Christmas tree, let the Christmas spirit ring. Later we'll have some pumpkin pie and we'll do some caroling.
Sultans, this is KSUL News. I'm Maddie Shelton.
And I'm Tara Lynn Shawcroft.
Important announcements for our seniors. If you haven't gotten your photo in the yearbook, you have less than a month for the deadlines. It must be submitted by January 16th. Please call Boyd Anderson for your free appointment. However, if you do have a baby photo of yourself and you want it in the yearbook, it must be uploaded by January 15th. See the yearbook's website for directions.
Still want to go to the dance? We have an update with Miss Elliott on the dance of winter formal. Here's an interview with her.
Hey Sultans, it's Joseph here with KSUL News, and we're here interviewing
Mrs. Elliott
about the upcoming winter formals. So I hear the winter formals coming, but what day is it?
It's on Friday, December 15th, and it's going to be from 7:30 to 10:30 at SDSU's Montezuma Hall. And we also rented out the Aztec Lane. So if dancing isn't your thing, you guys can bowl. There are pool tables, there's ping pong, and there's even an Xbox console.
Wow, that's really cool. All that at one dance location, I can't imagine anything better. So if you haven't yet picked up your ticket, where can you get it?
So you go to finance to see Miss Odenkirk. If you have an ASB card, it's $20. Without an ASB card, it's $25. All your fees have to be paid ahead of time before you buy your ticket. And then if you have a guest that doesn't go to Santana, you need to see Miss King and get a form, and that needs to be approved before you can buy their ticket as well. And then as far as the bowling, there's basically shoe rental, which is $3. So you come see me personally to sign up for your spot. You can get our spots. You can go the first hour, second hour, or third hour.
Okay, and then when is the deadline to get your ticket? Because I know that's really important.
So the deadline was Thursday, December 14th. It is now December 13th, just because finance may not be open on that Thursday.
All right, well, thank you so much, Miss Elliott. I hope to see you all at the Winter Formal. Have a great day.
If you're interested in trying out for this season's boys golf, there's an informational meeting Wednesday on the 13th at lunch in Mr. K's room in room 802. And the final note, talking about boys, we have a video of last Friday's boys dance. Here's the clip. Sultans, this is Team 3's KSUL News. I'm Maddie Shelton.
And I'm Tara Lynn Shawcroft.
And may the force be with you.
The Christmas tree, have a happy holiday.